Hello and welcome to Sahib Show. So, I tried one time to do this video, but the sound was not very good. Something went wrong, but let's try again. This is character menu. I will create new character. You can be man, like you see here, or woman, which you like better. You can choose what kind of face you want, then skin color, hair color, and so forth, or randomize randomly, whatever. Oh, that's cool. Redhead or whitehead or mustache. Yeah, you can choose whatever suits you better. Okay, that's kind of cool. Let's do that. That reminds me. Only skin color, maybe that. If you're watching, you know who I'm thinking. Yep. But very good. Let's. I don't put name here. I don't put name here. But I will put Sahib. Sahib second. No, Sahib. Star. Let's be a star. Do you want to be star? Of course you want. Sahib star. What a character. That's great. Yes. So, Highland Landing, where we are. So, this is Swampcross Island. It will show where you start. Okay, let's go in the game. Yeah, this is the 7-day trial. I give myself this key. We can only progress until tier 4, no tier 5. I will explain later. This guild, we cannot make guild and use gold market. But otherwise, it's good to go. So when you start, there is different things to do here. So, first, press B, like banana. This is your skill tree. Yeah. The right side here is all crafting you can do. Wow. There is refining. There is also, you can... make tools, you can make weapons, armors, and left side is all things you can do in the game. So here is you can gather fiber and metal ore and skin, then you can get wood and stone. Also you can grow animals and be a farmer. Yeah, you can make consumables, soups, pies, omelets, potions, and there is all armors and weapons what you can use. Then there is something what will give you more bonus, passive bonus damage versus tier 3 creatures, tier 4 creatures, 5 and so forth. Also, there is adventure levels. What kind of mounts you can use, backpacks. There is also tier 3, tier 4, 5, and up. But we start here. Here, yeah. You click here, you see, gather 3 rough logs. Okay, let's do that. Easy. Go here, let's gather that. With your bare hands. No problem, we are so strong. Yes, first achievement. So, next one. What's next? Click here, where is this dotted line? Gather three rough stone. Okay, let's do that. Let's do that. So, there is stone like we see. Pick here. Yes, also that is done. So, next thing. What's next? Craft beginner skinning knife. Okay. You can craft it here. Tin. Skinning knife. Craft. Okay, also that is done. So what's next? Kill any rabbit, marmot, or frog. Cool. Let's kill. Okay. Next. Gather 8 scraps of hide. Okay. That's 2. Kill also that. 4. 6. One more. And 8. Ta-da! Here, what's next? Craft 1 beginner mercenary jacket. Okay, let's do that. Click armor, mercenary jacket, and craft. Okay, also that is done. So what's next? Craft beginner's broadsword. Okay, very good. Sword, broadsword. We need more wood and we need more stone. Okay, so I suggest you will collect little bit more hide, little bit more stone, and little bit more wood, so you can make all these things in one move. Yeah, let's take these stones here, get these also, and I think that's more than enough. We can go further. Okay, let's take these trees. Basically, what you need is you need basic items to start the game, and please don't gather it so much because it is it's only need for like I don't know 10 minutes. Then it's useless. Then you are grown to the tier 2, and the game is like first tier up to the tier 8. So it will come fast. Okay, let's make this sword. That is done. Then next thing is equip it. Let's put it on hand. Okay. Next thing is select ability. Push on the sword, left click. What ability do you like? Next thing is use ability and training dummy. Okay, here you have fight, use ability. You can push Q like that or push on this button. Next thing, leave the island and go to town, and you are novice adventurer. Very good. But first we need what? We need helm. Okay, let's do that. And we need boots. Let's do that. Then it's very good if we have shield. Let's make that. And also tools. We also already have skinning knife. Let's take axe. Okay. We need a little bit more wood. And it's very good that you have these tools ready. You go to the world so you can fast start to advance. Okay, this two. Cool. So that's the game night now, you see? Okay, we have axe, we need stone, pickaxe, and one rock is missing. Thank you. Also, signal. Okay, and you can throw these materials away because you don't need them anymore. That's all you need for starters. Tools, armor, weapon, and you're good to go. And now, there is mail. Welcome. Hello. Now there is first city. Oh, hello, one player. What is doing? He thinks he can get this kill up, or what? Okay, we are now here. What it means? All is open to us. Okay, we are trainee fighter. We can already use tier 2 things and make tier 2 things. Only what we need is to gather these things now. So this skill tree here. What I suggest now when you're here, this game is built that you can be very good at one or two things only. So you want to open all of them little bit, it's okay. But you can't open all of them because it takes like, I don't know, 10, 20, I don't know how many years. I have played it more than 3 years, and my suggestion is take one resource, only one, what you gather, and only one resource, what you will refine, and then go that line. If you truly want, craft something. If crafting is for you, if not, don't do it. Just take the resources, always, always sell them when you refine them. Unrefine the items, you lose money. Not you lose, but you don't get enough. And if you want craft, crafting doesn't make you always very good money, but gives you options when you craft very, very expensive things. Only then the crafting is good, when you use very expensive materials. When you want to make money fast, collect material like collect wood or skin or ore or fiber, and then refine it. Refine your fiber to refine it with the metal or leather or planks or stone blocks, then sell it. And that's easy money. Most expensive material now is leather. And also, when you get leather, you get also killed animal. You get extra fame for it. That's very good, if this is for you. So, here you can take your first quest. Take the first quest line, it takes maybe a little bit more than 1 hour. And you get a little mount for that, and backpack, and cape, and weapon. But this is just to show how fast go up, what to do. So, also, before we start, hello, there is also, you can wear maybe plate chest and mage boots and leather hat or whatever combination. Or maybe you want to make take magic wand and put shield. I don't know. You choose. That's the game's beauty. You can do things differently. And if you're tired, you can start maybe you're tired of this shield. Take it away, put something else here. Maybe a dinosaur, take it away, put something else here. But when let's take this easy thing, let's take this sword. This is here, 0 to 100. If you train it and you get 10, you can use tier 5. Then you go to the level 30, then you can use tier 6 and so forth. Also, you go here, this is a combat specialist. That means it will give you more power. If you're always changing your gear, there is not so much power. You can use, it's okay, but if you want to be very good at something, use one on mainly, and you can try out many things. So I suggest that you open all your armors, tier 4, so you can choose and test them, and then go one line. So now let's go and this starter area also have like you see here is metal, here is fiber. We can take fiber, and all so see where level 1 tools can use level 2 bushes, so we can take level 2 cotton. Always one level higher. It means if you have like level 5 tools, you can almost take also level 6 material. But first, I think gather everything, maybe 100, so you have a variety to choose for. What do you want to do? Yeah. Also, there must be some trees somewhere. Take some trees. Okay. Let's see. Okay, here is. Let's kill them. Use our ability in Q. There is, we can skin them. Okay. Here is this hide. So we can get moving fast. And also, you get your combat up and a little bit pain. And you get to know the game a little bit more. It's easy game. It's very, very good graphics. And there is so much to do, so much. It's like always you have something to do in here. Also, when you are in this map, how do you know what resources are there? Okay, you hit M, like map, and you see areas. We are here with a red arrow. There is Royal Continent. It means this is snow area, this biomes, there is a wet area, there is like we're here, there is wood area, there is sand area. Where is red, there is dangerous. You kill, get killed, you lose everything in your inventory and everything you are wearing. So there is also areas like here, yellow. There is, if you get killed, like knocked down, you lose only 10% of in your bag. Like here is 27 cotton, then you lose 2 or 3 cottons every time you get knocked off, but nothing else. Also, almost one bit log and almost two high. Yeah. And there is blue areas where you're safe, absolutely safe. Yeah. Only thing you always lose is 10% of materials, but you don't lose your items. Only thing, if you get knocked down, or if you get knocked down, then the durability goes down, so you have to repair them. Yeah. So click on the area and you see what's here. Here is food, tier 2, tier 3. There is rock, tier 2, stone, I mean, yeah, tier 2, tier 3. And there is also metal, tier 2 and tier 3. So, go map. We can go further and check snowy area. Okay, there is more cotton and more ore and more stone. Also, there is little signs to check out. There is more, like here. Here is more cotton. Let's go further. Let's check the signs. If you want to focus and see where is more to get, you check these maps. Check the maps. Let's see, do we find like more animals somewhere? Okay, we found. There is more iron here. Okay. Here is more animals to skin. And let's go, where is wood? Can we see here? Little markings. So you can see. Okay, I can't find now where is more wood. Maybe here. Yeah, but let's take a little bit iron. Feel the sound. I love this sound. Hello, Don Bob. You hear? His sound, like his steps are going away. This is stone. We don't need stone yet now, because I don't want to build anything. But if you want to sell, you can gather everything. The main thing what I want to do now, if you start the game, is to get you as fast as possible to tier 4. So why? Because tier 4 items have much more power, and if you unlock your tier 4 tree, to wear different kind of armor and different kind of weapons, then you can try them out and you can figure out what you really want to use. Because you don't know, maybe you know, oh, I want to be like a mage, or I want to be maybe a ranger. But you got go in this game and you don't like it very much. So yeah, to find out, it means we have to go and unlock. This is tier 3D, tier 4. First, yeah, let's do a little bit work. Also, we have this sprint. Let's push F. Couple second faster running. Oh, already there is more, but see, 3. It's not full node. Okay, I think we have in more than enough metal. Yes. Now we need little bit wood and little bit cotton. Okay. Did we have a wood here? I pressed N key. It's the map N. This like a small map. Let's run. Where is all the trees come? If you do all the quests, you have little this mount you can ride with. Or yeah, if you can buy mount, and there is three packages to buy. If you buy a larger package, you get legendary mounts. So the game is much easier for start. Like maybe day or two, yeah. Okay, how much we have? 36. Okay, you can go back, I think. There's also refining stations, but I will show you when we are at the city. Let's run. This is cooldown, it's taking time, 30 seconds, and when it's cool brighter, it means almost there. Listen this sound. It's hard surface now, different. And okay, let's take a little bit height. I have 18, yeah. Okay, let's take these foxes here. You get something like that if you do the quests. Mountain. The Yaholu, what he has or she has. Sounds are very good in this game. Listen to the music. When they made this game, they have had whole orchestra who will made this sound possible. So this is very, very fine-tuned game. Yeah, very good. And yeah. Effects and everything. Amazing. Okay, you can. There is a refining station. You can press N to see map. Zoom out using scroll. So there is horse. You can make horse tail saddler. There you can make bows, hunter's lodge, mage tower, mage things, fighter things, and then it's refiners. Smelter and weaver, toolmaker, stonemason, tanner, and we are now in lumber mill. Click, pitch planks, and craft. Okay. Also, if you have more of this, let me say, focus. You get focus if you have premium account, then you can get up to 45% back of your materials, like extra, and everything you gather. Okay, we need also gather this a little bit more. You get more things like here is like 3 cotton if you have premium, you like +2, +1 every time, so it is. The med depends like 20 to 40% more every time you gather. enough. Let's refine. Cool. And also metal here. Cool. These sounds are fantastic. Okay, now we can make ourselves armor. I will suggest that let's make every chest soldier chest. Yeah. I will tell you why in 1 second. Then mage chest. Yep. Okay. And hunter chest. No, sorry, there too. Okay. So why we need that? Because I pressed also L and again B, banana. So, because to open tier 3, we need 1000. Kill creatures tier 2 plus or then stronger, wearing this tier 2 scholar robe. 1000 fame. Also, leather and also blade, and then you can choose tier 3 is it gives you opportunities, you're much more stronger, but tier 4 is like where you can get these abilities. You can clearly see there is so much difference. So, but yeah, let's open these first. Let's see what material we have more. We have more this copper, so we can make helmet, boots. Doesn't matter now, but let's make them plate. It's a little bit more defense. Okay, cool. And now let's equip soldier armor. You can choose which with skills, this is active and this is passive. This is only one. If you have tier 4, this is like 4 passives, 3 or 4, but also more skills here. Then boots and health. Also, what what kind of weapon we need? There is mage weapon. Oh, okay, we can do. You can do mage weapon if you want. Then you can see mage weapon. Use skills. And use shield with it. That's okay here. Because then you more armor. You have more armor. Or move gives you more casting speed. I will create this too, so you see. This will give you... No. No, thank you. Defense. Players and monsters, and this gives you... Yeah. Cast time, so you cast faster. Also, what's very useful to do when you have little cloth and you have leather. Yes, go here. This is toolmaker. Make yourself a bag. A nice bag. It will give you more carry weight. I will take it away. See, 49. I will put it on 34. You can make cape if you want. So now we have cape. And all things here in game, all items are player made. Even not one item is in the game. Always player made. And even monsters who die, they get their items from black market, and black market gets its items from players who sell them there. Yeah, amazing, fantastic. So we don't need these. Oh, sorry, we need tools. Can we use their tools? Not yet. I already want to throw away everything. Okay, let's put these away. We don't need these anymore. We are much stronger now. We need these. So let's see what maps is there. What are we going? Okay, what we need, let's push B, banana again, or Berta, or how is what our here. See, trainee gatherer, little bit more so we can use tier 2 tools. And then you can already use tier 2 weapons, and way over 8,000 plus to go to get to use tier 3 mounts. Okay, let's start. I will also cut this video when I'm explaining. So if you want to see later only this skill tree thing, or and you can see them also. Listen to this music. Okay. Amazing. How sound is done. Take some trees while we are there. We need a little bit trees, little bit. And take also stone if you want to sell them, get a little bit money. Maybe we want to buy some horse or something. We can move faster. But let's kill some monsters. So you see that also. Aha, there they are. Get in there. Entrance is there. I remember when this game started and there was like, I don't know how, wow, thousands of people. Everything was like hunted down. And you got fame. So come here, let's shoot him. One is dead. Next. Q, W, and E is buttons. You can choose different spells. Big gold. Now they didn't drop nothing, but we can wait. Okay, here is mage, and here is healer. Always kill healer first. You can push E, start strong spell. Okay, here is dead. Run away. These circles and things are not very good to be in. Yeah, run away. And you get almost nothing. Not hurt you. Words are not coming out of my mouth sometimes. I like to think. And I have words here, but I don't speak English every day, so it's not my native language, but I can manage. So also, this is strong guy here, and that's the healer. Let's take healer first. E, go a little bit closer. Shoot him. Okay, now let's take stronger. Why healer first? Because the healer will heal this guy and you do the work and nothing happens. Okay, stronger spell. Bye bye. Okay. Also, healer first. Let's wait. The spell is ready. Now it's ready. Okay, no. Almost. Yeah. See this. Avoid this. Oh, look at here. Look at here. We got loot. A bag. We already have a bag, but it's better. Let's use that. But very good. And this bag, what we got here. This is also player made. Healer first. No, I don't want this circle. Okay, now mage, your turn. Out of the circle. And later I will explain also everything about look here. Wild chest. What we got? Money and snowball. Now there is like winter campaign, you get snowballs. It's like fun to just hit players with it. This is Guardian, it's going away. Then we take down this healer here. Okay, let's go. Ah, he saw. Okay, no problem. We're still okay. Let's take Mage next. Why? Also, you can see like that. Mage is doing the circle here. I don't want the circle. Okay, done. And now you are. Wild Thief. Cool name you have. And stronger spells take like strong more time to cast them, yeah? Using scroll you can look closer and farther away. This is going out. We need to go to the dungeon here. So you can also do this. Oh, you are Bowman. We don't want to take this. This is not interesting. But here, Wild Cat. There is always boss at the end, so we need this boss. We want this boss. You hear? Yeah, yeah. Echo, echo. Let's hear it more. It was so cool. That's amazing what they have done using sounds. Very perfectly fine-tuned game. If you like these types of games. Take this. Ah, okay, it was not healer, but don't worry. We'll kill you next. Come, let's take you. Mice. And now you. You were protected, yeah. Good. say take that. Take what they want. Take what? Take that. Mage is coming. See? He's coming. Let's take it down. Very fast. Ah, that was fast. Even mice die and use echo. Where are you? I don't want no one. I am hallucinating already. Oh! Chess. What we got? Snowball. Back. Teleport back. No boss. That's so sad. There is dungeon where the end is, where maybe somebody was before me here. Too bad, too bad. Now we can see also. Hit B like banana. We are wearing plate, yeah. So see here, 455,000 to go. Almost half is done using plate. Hello. Oh, now we were bad. Honey? Okay, dead. Next. Oh, mage here, or who are you? Your healer. We'll take it down fast. As fast as I can. Now it's your turn. Thank you. I do nothing here. No. Thank you. Dramatic music. Don't talk. Healer first. Mage second. Oh, mage! Look, my mana is almost gone. Ah, both you want to come. Okay, come. Check that. What? Check that? What is it? Yeah. What strange voices you have there. Look, there is three dungeons there. Wow. Let's go there. Come, 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 come. Ah, healer first. Oh, so much better. Always if you don't want to see anymore, or don't want to, when we are like going further, just you can forward video, yeah? I will put up the whole video there. But yeah. You can choose how much you want to want. Want to want. How much you want to want. Want to watch. Oh, that's funny. My language words getting scrambled, mixed here. Maybe it's fun to hear there. Yes, here. Yeah, okay, let's take this guy there. It's like we have a little joke. It's like, and what is your name? What you? Snowball! They wanted items! There's five, yeah? Okay, we can do. What's that? Mend wounds. Health, energy. Also energy. Let's push the button. Oh, we get energy also. Very good. We are like Gandalf now. Okay, now. First mage, let's take. Oh, okay, there was healer, but okay, I will take you down so fast. Now, where are you, healer? When you can see, scroll, then you can scroll. Also, sound is going louder and everything. Oh, I love this sound, I love this sound. Don't give me snowball. Okay, how much we have to go to get blight? Little bit over 100. Okay, let's go next dungeons. Take this wood here. See the map. We can't cross there. We have to go here, 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 and then we are there. Yeah. That's this. Very relaxing. You just play, play, play. Maybe it's like that, I don't know. It's cool. Like primitive pickaxe. Destiny fulfilled. What's that? We can use tier 2 tools now. What it mean? Means is we can gather tier 2 resources faster if we use tier 2 tools. Now we still use tier 1. Okay, we can gather pretty much here. Also, there is opening up, I think, our mage stuff. Yeah? Yeah, we can use their free mage stuff. Oh, hello. So it means we can kill people. Monsters faster, even faster. Amazing. Where you stopped? Yes. So you can then think to yourself what kind of armor you want to use, what kind of boots you want to wear, and also helm. What's the difference is mostly when you use plate things, they will give you more defense. And when you use leather, they will give you more speed. And when you use cloth, mage things, mage armors, they will give you more damage. It doesn't matter what weapon you use, if you use mage armor, like chest, it will give you more damage. Also, the head and feet give you a little bit damage, but yeah, mostly chest. And yeah, there you can see or calculate or to if you are just oh, someone is there. If you're just gatherer, you may be wearing plate to stay alive, or maybe leather to be fast to run away. Look there. Okay, let's take this small guy first. Well, hello, now you big guy. Put your shield on. Thank you. Put one, and now. Now A. Boom. And W. And Q. And you're dead. Goodbye. Yeah. This campaign is cool, but I rather get items here. Oh, look at that. We get armor. It's nice too. How we get there? Ah, look there. That's cool, like a little child who wants to be in the water and jump there. Look, and there is tier 3 resource. I can't get it yet. Oh! Tier 3 monster, our first. How's it going? Shornimer, this is the. The line where you open up how many like passive bonus damage versus creatures tier 3 or higher increased by 15%. Defense versus creatures tier 3 or higher increased by 15%. And expedition unlocked. In city there is one mage. If you remember, she or he will give you expeditions. Expeditions are safe place to level up and collect little things. There you can go expedition like solo, only you, or you can take expeditions where it's like five people. Oh. Someone's bag is here. Okay, one snowball more for me. I don't know why I need it, but okay. Do you want to die? Yes, you're so big. You're so big. You think you can take me? But no. I will do the honor. now we can use tier 3 armor. And now we can use tier 3 mage stuff. That's cool. So, now, when this is unlocked, I will show you, hit B like banana. See, it's like golden. We can use tier 3. Now, next thing what we want to do is same thing here, with leather and with cloth. Okay, let's start with cloth. I will show you. Now, our magical damage is 31. See? Physical attack bonus 10, magical 10. Yeah, and other stats. Here, physical 48, magical 48. Check here, 31. 42. Voila! That's cool. And we can choose Frost Shield. It will protect us. Yeah? Wait, I want to check one thing. Okay, we can still use Novice Fire stuff, okay, to get... No, I wanted to see that. Go further. Ah, still. Okay, we can still use tier 2 stuff to start unlocking here to get tier 4 Pyromancer. So that's okay, we don't lose our fame that way. It's good to know. I always do it so fast, so I don't even read. Oops! Different music then. Okay. Sorry. I'm interrupting. Now I'm even louder. Look, my primitive axe. Or hammer. Let's kill some bosses here. Maybe we can get... Oh, hello, mage. See how fast I killed him, because I have now more power. I use mage stuff. I am not that strong, but there is some advantages. Where is this dungeon? I want this dungeon. Okay, let's take them also. Yeah, check, they are tier 3, stronger, yeah, they are stronger. Oh, damn, I feel very powerful. Do you hear that music? Excellent. I'm starting this game all over again and I'm excited. How come? What is going on? Oh, I missed this. Use this good spell when you used your shield. Look what my health is doing. I have to use this. Oh, sorry, wrong button. We have new armor now. This is shield. Ah, oh, we can go down there. Take no. This guy first. Die next to you. They do me more damage, see? My armor is weaker. And they are stronger also. worries. We can put this back for a second. We have to wait this time, reloading time, then press G. It will heal us. Yeah. Okay, back to here. Oh, look, this dungeon. Blue one. It's bigger. Do we have echo here also? Come, come. I don't use my spells when you do that. Save my mana. That was loud. Oh, what? Wait. This first. Strong spell, another strong spell, middle spell. Let's use our shield to stay alive. Never been here tier 2, so it's a little bit like challenge to me also. Put this armor back to get. Oh, what do you do? I have plate armor. I don't fear you. Strong, look me. Okay. Takes time. Okay, let's put back. You can go also out. Oh, some kind of big monster. So click on the monster and you can see HP and mana. double more than I have. So let's pray first. Let's wait first because this is emergency heal. It will heal you. Needed. Its cooldown is mid. Yeah. Okay, we can go now. Ah, there is these healers. We have to eliminate them first. No healing you. Sorry. I had to do that. I'm not bad. I'm using shield now. If I need this. No! Ah, I missed. But I will give you strength. Mm-hmm. Wrong timing. What's wrong timing? Thank you. Can we use this? No. So slowly. Going so slow. Okay. I don't want to wait. I want to go further. Ah, this is the end. This is the end. It's just there. But I wanted to go further. It was fast. 500 silver, that much. If you are like tier 2, 500 is like too much. Why? Let's kill him. I will show you how much gold he will give me. There are 3 and 31. I have to kill 15 these guys or one this. So it's like load the difference. Let's take This dungeon also there. I wanted to see, I forget to... Oh! So fast! See? Our mage chests are also open now. So, it be like banana. And we see we can wear tier 3! Oh, that triumph! And now, the last was leather. Let's use this then, so we can mend our wounds faster. Leather gives us magic 24, but speed more. I think it's a tier 3 or something. What's giving? Sorry for that. I have a drink. I have that big glass here. Oh, what? Don't do. I was drinking water now. Why did you do? No. Okay, let's R. We are Gandalfing or something. E. And W. And Q. And bye bye you. Also, and you. My friend. What you? What are you doing there? No. Yeah. 30 silver. Where is this dungeon? Further away? Or where? No. I think I have to go this way. The mage was. Okay, mage. I will take you down. Now, mice. Okay. Oh, I can get this. I can get up, or where is this dungeon? Should be somewhere here. There. Did I miss it? Am I blind? Blinded? So good game, so I'm blinded maybe? Ah, there are you. Okay. I will kill you too. No. I don't want to fall back or... No. Yeah, watch these spatial attacks. It's really good that these dungeons are so fast. We can do that. So little, also. Let's see if in this dungeon. There is different boss or not. Oh, Ali to the blue dungeon. There was this song blue or what? Okay. Something is doing. Yeah. Music is going louder and louder. Fight until death. Die already. You know this mage. Much echo, echo, echo. I love this echo, echo. Let's heal. Then let's take this healer first. What do you got? What do you need? Ooh. So many guys, so many guys, help us. Let's use D. Oh, we got health more, yeah, yeah. I will use this spell. Sorry for that. Never died yet. Very good. Take these mice first. Again, the same boss. How come? Okay, you ready? Yes, sir. Oh, this is doing damage. Do your magic, I know you have there something. Yes. Now I'm doing mine. Yeah, I will kill you before this ends. I knew that. 207, or how much we get this thing? Oh, look at here. 500. How much we have to go? See? Oh, 50. 5-0 almost. It's how much then? 2 or 3 creatures, yeah? Who will stand our way? Cut. Get skilled. We are Sahib Star. We are Star. Do you feel your star? Of course you are. No doubt. Yeah, 37 fame. Okay, we'll give you also. Then we have done this mission. Very successful. Done. We can now use. Now use all tier 3 items with different sets. Going to the city now. So you can see what I mean. Okay. Where I can get out? There. I don't want no fighting no more. I want now pass to the city. So we can wear new armor and weapon. Like you see, we can almost avoid enemy. Maybe there are some who is like standing our way. We will see. No one? Okay, thanks. Okay, your last. I saw like farewell, goodbye to you. No, I don't want that. I always used one magic wrongly. Ah, but don't worry. Now we have to go home, the city, and then we need what we need. new piece, tier 3 material. We need to make ourselves better tools. Come back and get materials. Then we can make ourselves tier 3 armor set and the weapon. Do we get up somewhere here? No, really? Okay. We should go. Yeah. Wrong route! Sorry! I forgot to see the map. Look at here. Look at this water. At night, there is stars. It's like a reflection on the sky. How cool is that? Really cool. I like it. Okay, there is chest. Do we want it? Okay, let's try it. Oh, there is some magic thing there. No, I don't want to go there. Okay, you are some kind of boss or something. Yeah, I think it was. We just took a boss, even after end. We like understand. Oh, that was boss. Okay, gift jump. No way, snowboard. I don't want more snowboards. I want weapons or armor, specialista. Спасибо. It means thank you. Please and thank you. In Russian. I'm not Russian. I speak little and understand. I'm Estonian. We are a little country with only almost one and a half million people here. Little. Let's go down there. Can we come up other side? Let's hope. Okay, we can get ore here. There are three. Let's remember that. Go on the water. Good. That's good. We need to get a little bit more wood, yeah? Wood and leather. All other things we have plenty. Oh, thank you. I wished. Ooh, there it is. Look, how cool. Broken door. There is some broken castles and everything. Every detail is like fine-tuned. Also 4,000 silver. And there is a market. here is Requital della Mare, expeditions, every city there is such mage. You can go and, oh, what's that? Let's refine our metal. Oh, what do you see? Destiny fulfilled. We can refine tier 3 now. Also, we have wood. Let's refine some wood. We can refine tier 3 also, because we opened this tier. Then we have stone. We can refine stone. Very good. Also, there may be someone who will buy our products in auction house, like instantly. I will show you. Go here, go sell. That is our items. We can sell. Yeah, and someone is offering 7, but don't be fooled. Great sell order, and you see lowest competition price is 40. So it's like, if you go sell, it shows you minus 87%, below average. Crazy guy. Maybe someone will sell accidentally. Minus 77. They will buy stuff, of course they buy. But yeah. Now we want to think a little bit. What kind of things we want to use? Tier 2, tier 3, and how this will make our journey different. In this character, there is no premium. It means to get premium. If you buy a game, you get premium 1, 2, or 3 months, depend of package, 30, I think 50 and 100. Or you can pay in silver if you have bought a game. And the premium gives you 20 learning points per day. B, we have 0. What is learning points? Learning points is when we now, let's say, going to use fire stuff, tier 3 fire stuff, and want to go tier 4. So we don't have to do this 25,157 fame. We can take 30% of there. It is then 10% is 2,500, so it is little bit less than 8,000, and we can use 7 learning points. Click learn, and there you go. And also, every level has this. Cost more learning points, of course. Very useful to get further away in game faster. So what more? There is also 10,000 crafting points. Push I, open this. We have 0 crafting points. Means when you refine or grow something or refine something, you can use your crafting focus to get 45 up to 45% back. Like if you use 100 metal, or you get 45 back. If you 1,000 use, you have 450 back. That's very good. And 24 hours, you get 10,000. And also 50% more fame. Ability to buy personal island, 50% silver, and gathering yield and everything else. And first time you buy this using gold or silver, if you have bought the package, you get extra 200 learning points one time and 30 crafting focus. But I trained my other guy, Sahib Show. So now this is the basic. Now we have achieved tier 3. Now it's going a little bit exciting. I will switch characters and show you what we're gonna do and how you can use your character different ways. Thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please subscribe if you want to get informed when the new show is up. Please push this bell button near the subscribe button. If you have some comments, you liked something, please let me know. If you don't like something, you hated it, want to show me this little finger maybe, comment also. And if you liked it and want to share it with your friends, thank you. Please do that. Share it in YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, wherever you share your things. And I hope I can give you a little bit entertainment and value here. And thank you for watching and see you on the next video. Goodbye.